Oh, hi. So, normal people open the banana from the top like this. Monkeys and people who know about the monkeys open it from the bottom like this. And I discovered recently for myself that people with hand dexterity problems, I mean, you can just break it in half like that and peel the banana like that, and it's a whole lot easier. I know that looked forceful because I'm very, very weak, but actually snapping it is a whole lot easier than either end. And also, if you're a psychopath or you want to look like a psychopath, open your banana like that. So yeah, I discovered this recently and I thought, gosh, I look like an absolute psychopath. But if it works, it works. And if you've got histamine problems or MCAS, bananas might be a trigger, in which case it's not for you. I'm of course joking. Eat whatever you want to eat. If you want it, you can have it. Within reason.